All right, hi. So
this thing came across recently on Discord. Not sure if you know, but on Discord there was a recent update. It adds this thing called nitro boosting. I think that's what it's called. I heard about it from Justin a little while ago. Maybe, I don't know, 8 hours.
8 hours. What the fuck is it? It's 5 o'clock.
Okay, sorry. 4 hours. So this thing, nitro boosting, uses the nitro on your account to slash upgrade your server so that you can get awesome perks. I'll throw the perks on the screen right now. So these perks range from, I don't actually have them up. Wow, I'm fucking retard. So at level one with two server boosts, you can get perks like 50 more emoji slots, better quality, which I'm pretty sure 128 kilobytes is already on here. Actually, no, I think it goes to 96, so you can go all the way up to 128, which I'm pretty sure is what my microphone is emitting right now. You can get a custom splash background, whatever the hell that means for your server, and you can get an animated server icon just like your profile picture, and it's pretty cool. Now at level two, you get 10 server boosts for level two. And at level two, you get everything in level one plus 50 more emoji slots. You get 256 kilobit per second audio quality, so double what it was before. You get a server banner. Again, don't know what that means. It's probably what the thing is on the King of the Hat server, which will show up on the screen right here, that thing. And everyone on the server gets the 50 megabyte upload limit for everyone. You don't have to be Nitro, so you can pretty much just farm off of people who have Nitro. Then over at level 3, we got everything in level 1 and level 2, and we've also got 100 more emoji slots with a total of 250. Who the hell is ever going to use that? I barely even use 30. We got 384 kilobits per second. I'm not even sure if my microphone supports that, so I don't know why the hell they added it to this, but we got 100 megabyte upload limit for literally everyone on the server, plus you get a vanity URL, which is a thing that allows Discord partners to make it their invite link something fancy. Yeah, you get to pretty much buy your way into that. Now you might be asking, why am I telling you all this? It's not like I'm Discord news now or anything. That's what the Discord YouTube channel is for, even though they still haven't said anything on this topic. I had to go and Google it myself because of Justin told me. But a small selection of servers has been given this for experimental features, like they've done before with all the other things. And you're probably asking, why am I doing a video on this small feature that has been added? Even though it's not small, it's actually really fucking huge. But why am I doing a video on this? There's been tons of other cool features popping up all over the place, and I haven't said anything about them. Well, that's because my main server, has this feature. And you can join my server right now, and you can give me money. You can also boost my ego, even if you don't have it. You should join it in the description and say F every single day with all the other people that say it. So far, we have three, maybe even four total people saying F every single day. You can be one of them and join it in the description below. Thank you for listening to my TED Talk. If you join my server in the description below, my server probably already has all this because I have Nitro and some of my staff do. So we're gonna Nitro boost our server. All you have to do is wait, hold the phone, all right? I'm an idiot and it recorded my right monitor, as you can tell by my reaction here. Oh shit, am I? Oh, I wasn't even capturing it. Oh. Oh. Okay, well, you click that button right there. It's supposed to be blue. I was capturing my other monitor. I'm a YouTube genius. So I asked my buddy Flair to do it on his end. And we can.
To bang two birds with one stone.
So I can get the server nice and done so we can get level one before I upload this video. And I can get the footage that I derped out on. It's a win-win. Here's his footage.
Happen all the time, and it's all real.
yeah, if you want to contribute to my worthless server, that's super dead. If you haven't joined, you totally should. It's in the description below. For real, thank you guys. Almost 300 subscribers. I've been stuck at 200 for literally almost a year now. It's getting kind of old on me, but this summer we're gonna upload videos probably once a month. But that's better than my once every 5 months. I need to get better at this. But yeah, there's a poll in the description below. I want you guys to go down and fill that out. I'm going to share this video with as much people as possible so I can get as much growth as possible. Cool business strategy. But you can go down in there. You can vote for whatever games you want me to play over the summer because I really have no fucking idea. And yeah, that's going to be that. I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye. Okay, wait. Real quick, I want to give a big shout out to Justin and Flair for coming in clutch at the end. Actually, it wasn't at the end. It was throughout the video. Justin did the background footage, as you could probably tell by his username in-game. That was not me. I am not good at the game. And Flair, you saw his sequence. Unless you skipped through the video, then give me watch minutes, please, and watch back the entire video. I'm just kidding. But he came in clutch. He boosted the server to level 1, and he recorded it, unlike I did, because I'm a retard. But... So both of their channels are on the screen now. Justin on the left, Flair on the right. You can go check them out, and I will see you guys next time.